for Tolvanen. Walks in, plays it rink wide. Now LaPisto winds and shoots, scores! Sammy LaPisto on the power play, and the Finns have taken a 1-0 lead.
Fantastic shot here by LaPisto on the feed by Mika Piarala.
Wolf lines it back to Erhoff. Drops it across the Mesek, scores! Brooks Mesek snaps it home on the power play, and the game is tied at 1.
Slides it over to Mesek, and Mesek just simply wires his puck past Koskinen, and he gets a piece of it, but not enough of it. What a terrific shot by Mesek.
And Manninen has it back to the goal line. He goes, Piarala shoots. Shot was blocked, but a chance in front. They bang away and score. Hooked home by Piarala, and the Finns have taken a 2-1 lead.
Stick on that puck. The Germans weren't able to locate sticks, but it was a turnover that led to all of this. That's something that you wouldn't expect from a veteran defenseman like Christian Erhoff.
Seifert across the Mesek, walks right in. Mesek shoots, and this time Koskinen makes the stop. Sets it up for Reimer, one-time shot. Koskinen makes a save on that. Up there by Krupp. Tolvanen winds in, wait, shoots, scores! Eli Tolvanen!
And Tolvanen, I mean, he just wires this puck in the top corner.
Montiola works in, drops it back, Kukkonen in, fires, scores!
You can see right here, the Germans were not able to get back in time, and Kukkonen simply hit the top corner of the net right there. A fantastic shot.
He did a good job of keeping the team at that point.
Jansen, but score!
And this goes off of, yeah, it goes off of the Finnish defender, Otama.
Especially when the score is a 2-1. He did a good job of keeping the team at that point.
Jansen, but score!
Yeah, it goes off of the Finnish defender, Otama. And Horla is able to get that fortunate bounce.
Tolvanen winds his way in. A Sidri pass, score! Tipped home by Kempainen. And the afternoon continues for Tolvanen.
His head up the whole way. He's just waiting for that stick to present itself. The minute it does, he finds him on the back door. Not many people can make this pass.
The Finns open their Olympic men's tournament for the 5-2.
Greg with a lane, plays it across. Mesek tees it up and shoots. Rebound loose in front. Hiller trying to find it, finally does. Poked ahead for Plotka. And now picked up by Hager for Hordler. Back across, he goes, and a hard shot, scores! Ferdl from the point, sneaks it through. A power play goal, and it's 1-0 Germany.
An early strike for the Germans here, and Jonas Hiller was there. This one just squeaks right through him.
Pass ahead for Rafael Diaz, the Swiss captain, shoots for sharp angle, loose puck, and did it stay out? Austenberg and sprawls back, that was close to crossing. Bouncing puck for Suter, kicks out and shoots, rebound, scores! Simone Moser, and the game is tied at 1.
The Swiss are able to work the puck from the corner, getting some good second effort, a good bounce, and then eventually sticking with it, and Simone Moser gets the easy backdoor empty net tap it.
Line held by Angel, spins and shoots, and a pad save made by Austenbergen. Slides that back to Gehring, taps it back for Schlupf, a long wrist shot. Austenbergen made the save, couldn't find the puck, it skipped away from Chaffee. Tied up at the corner, drops it back for Wolf. In comes David Wolf, plays it back, shoots with a drive. Hiller makes the stop, the puck loose for a moment. And Hiller does the barrel roll and hangs on. Cahoon wins the faceoff back, Borla shot. Hiller made the stop on that, knocked the rebound in the corner. In comes Marcus King, throws it back in front. Tip right to Hiller. To Hiller, rather loose puck to jam away at it. And Bowser couldn't get a good chance on Jonas Hiller, was able to hang on. In comes Cahoon. Nifty movement under Sander, and Hiller sweeps that away. Buell walks in, shoots. Austenberg steers that away. Power off the faceoff win, works it back in the 4-on-4 for Cahoon. Walks in and fires. Hiller makes the save, rebound, score! Yannick Seidenberg, overtime winner, and Germany's going to the quarterfinals.
Pravého mantinelu, Plachta, se Šicem půjdou před branku, už tak stojí a Erhoff okamžitě odstřeluje. Německo vede 1-0! I podržel to trošku schal Hoffman branku a je tady šance 2-0! Německo dává druhý gol, tentokrát Marcel Nebels, který se zorientoval na brankovišti. Kešenou zbývá Tenčev, Dalinovo nahození dorážka a je to 1-2! Tak se vyplatilo nasazení Dalina. Anton Lander pak jeho nahození dokázal vrátit za záda Daniho Austenbirkena. Dalin, tak se nebojí zaútočit. Hráč, který vyráží dopředu, teď Kahun. 1-1! Kahun! Hundála na 3-1. Tak to byla parádička tohohle českého rodáka. Teď je na to ta správná a možná poslední chvilka. Umak, jeho rozehrávka a Hersley trefuje tentokrát naprosto přesně, snižuje na 2-3. Tady je volný obránce Wikstrand a vyrovnává na 3-3. Tady je nádherná kličkovaná a německý gól! A všem bude se volat video. Německo je v finále olympijského turnaje!
Kaprizov, Gusev,
Kaprizov rozhoduje, Rusko vyhrává tento zápas a celou olympiádu 4-3, Kiril Kaprizov pětým gólem na turnaji rozhodl, v početnej převáze Birkena a Rusko oslavuje.